The governor is proposing to add more people to welfare in Pennsylvania. I wish he'd be honest with the people of Pennsylvania and just say that.
Some state lawmakers are pretty fired up after Governor Tom Corbett said he will accept federal Affordable Care Act money for the state's Medicaid program. Good evening, I'm Chanel Stelson. Governor Corbett is getting flack over the plan from members of his own party. It's unusual. 8 on Your Side government reporter Pete Muntean explains.
House Republicans are split over state Medicaid overhaul. Representative Daryl Metcalf of Butler County wants to make that split even bigger.
The governor is not going to get away with, at this point in his term, coming out and making this type of proposal and thinking that it's going to save him in next year's elections.
Metcalf calls the governor's plan an expensive expansion of welfare in Pennsylvania. State Medicaid beneficiaries would pay a monthly premium based on their income. There would be no copays for family doctor visits, and those on Medicaid who do not have jobs would be required to look for one, with limited exceptions.
This is Pennsylvania's way of doing it.
Changes Corbett says he can enact on his own.
For him to think that he's going to bypass the people's elected representatives and that he's going to do that and fool them, he's mistaken.
Metcalf was flanked by Arkansas state lawmakers who passed a similar plan earlier this year.
There will be some legislators not return because the voters of Arkansas are frustrated that this kind of shenanigan was pulled on them. And I expect the same reaction from the voters of Pennsylvania.
I think the governor would be very wise to actually bring it before the people's elected representatives and share this decision with the people's elected voice, because if he doesn't require legislative approval, we could certainly pass legislation that would require him to get legislative approval.
Metcalf, who is rumored to run in the Republican primary against Corbett, says he expects this plan to be shot down in the state capitol. Corbett still needs the specifics of his plan approved by the Obama administration. Janelle?